If the parental petition for you dies during the process, then you still may have a chance of migrating to the United States on a green card. But first, you would need to secure a joint sponsor. And second, you would need to make a request to USCIS for humanitarian consideration. If you need help doing this, contact my office by clicking the link in my bio to schedule a request for a consultation or by calling my office on 470-448-4948.